Still think it was a mistake for the Jets not to call the timeout and give their special teams an opportunity, but first.